Besides, your dad's the N7 here. He's got the best aim. I go wherever he goes.
Hope I won't need this.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
If it's what we hope it is, it'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step?
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
We bet on whose boots would hit the ground first. This isn't how I wanted to win.
Well, knowing Sarah, she'll want to go double or nothing on who climbs the tallest mountain. Don't let it get you down. I need you sharp.
I understand.
Your mom would have been proud of both of you. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Archive carrier, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, taking your leave.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
Copy that. We're on point.
Whoa. Will you look at that?
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so.
Steer clear of it.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Let's see if I can even it out.
My stomach would appreciate that.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning arc acceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Here we go!
The flight guidance is scrambled. It'll pass. The controls are fighting me!
Adjust approach vector 3 degrees to the top.
Now approaching upper troposphere.
We're through.
Holy!
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing
zone. Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on!
Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra incognita.
Some of these plants look like tentacles. Is the water here even water?
No fixing this. It must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Safety tip, don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it.
On the move.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
I'm on.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Ah!
Looks safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place? How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
I'd say it's working. Flying around in the sky.
Oh, wow.
We're not in the Milky Way anymore.
There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
It's gonna be close!
That's it. We're getting there.
I think I see the top.
Mind making some room?
Thanks.
What the hell is that?
It's not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense.
New galaxy, new ways to die.
Just not today.
Ryder, it's Fisher.
Deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does. Just say the word and I go hot.
They haven't spotted us yet.
Nyan, shoot it!
It was starting to look ugly there. Didn't think we could take the chance.
Well, you saved my life. It'd be a hell of a thing to survive the crash only to get shot by aliens.
Not letting that happen for anyone.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
Nothing good the way they were armed.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
Or any rules, by the look of them.
But what did we do to them?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa! Take a look at these bodies. What are these things? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
It's
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force. Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
I can't believe we're doing this. No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive. Somewhere. Still. Take a look at this architecture. This is really something. Like that. Hey, look, flares going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die.
Maybe we could jump jet our way across.
Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You could feel the vibration.
The scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods. I want to know what's down here.
Ryder, some sort of cave over there. Check that out.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Then the long-range scans were right? This could have been home?
600 years.
If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long. Guess that.
Dead animal here. In some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
You suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they're starving.
Did it!
Oh, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Ox.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships. Wonder what's in here. What the? Did you see that?
Some kind of flying thing.
Add it to the list of stuff around here we don't understand. Off on the left.
Took Grave. Push them back!